New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
What have you got?
It ain't a lot, but I've got a few basic supplies. Ammo, meds, that sort of thing.
Sounds good.
How is the trade with Diamond City?
Good. When my husband actually gets around to doing it. That is, if no one raids the farm first. Why you think I'm selling ammo and meds? You can't protect yourself? The Commonwealth will swallow you right up.
Can't say I've been to Diamond City yet.
Biggest city in the Commonwealth. Anything you need, anything you want to know, that's the place to start.
I don't think so.
Great. Maybe next time you can get right to the point instead of wasting my time.
Hey there.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day. And every minute of it, spent watching your back.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yeah, you could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'm sure I'll give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice though, if you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. So you can understand why I'm glad to hear the Minutemen are back. Although, a bit too late for my Mary.
We're here now. Anything we can do?
I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
I took care of some raiders earlier. I think I found the locket you're talking about.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop.
Told me what you did for us.
And Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices.
I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll go easy on the price. Let me know if there's anything you want to take a look at.
How are you holding up?
Thanks to you. Better. Mary was a good kid. She had fire in her. I can't tell you how many arguments we had. That girl hated rules, and believe me, I had plenty.
You only wanted to keep her safe.
Ain't that the truth? And look where it got me. We knew the risks of having kids these days, and we took them. But it was worth it. I won't argue that. Anyway, enough. I'm sure you got plenty of your own thoughts to deal with rather than listen to mine. But like I said, if you need something, just let me know. It's not every day a stranger comes along and helps us out the way you did.
I'll think about it.
Let me know if you change your mind.
Sturgis.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Thank you.
I just want to trade a few things.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
Let's trade.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
No, not now.
All right, then.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Thank you. Yes? So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little bit of everything. Back again? Time to do business?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's what I got.
You looking to trade?
What are you doing out here?
People want something. Smiling Larry finds it. Brings it to him. The whole Commonwealth knows me.
Now, what about doing some trading?
Let's trade.
Smiling Larry has what you need, guaranteed.
Sweet.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. A pack of ghouls has holed up near a settlement. They could use our help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So, see what you can do to help.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living, instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.